hope that the United States will move in the same direction with China.